We had two born on Monday, a boy and a girl, and then we had a girl born this morning.
When Newswatch 16 stopped by the calving corner, Claire was in active labor. There was a large crowd watching. She needed a little assistance, but soon enough, her baby girl was born. And guess what Doug and Angie named the new baby? Nikki, after yours truly.